Backup your data frequently. Storage media does fail. Sometimes it fails without warning. Your hard drive might work perfectly today and not boot up tomorrow. Flash drives are easily lost, stolen, or damaged. If I work on a file more than a few minutes, I back it up to a secondary flash drive. You should also get into the habit of doing this. It is also very important to keep backups of other irreplaceable data, such as pictures, music, etc. How long has it been since you backed up your digital photos? Let's take a look at just how easy it is for you to make a backup of your files. Plug in two flash drives, your primary drive and the one that will serve as the backup. Open This PC. Double-click the primary flash drive. Drag it to the far left as if you are going to drag it off that side of the screen. It will snap into place. Open This PC again. Repeat the previous steps to snap the backup drives window to the right. Double-click the backup drive. Create a backup folder on the backup drive. You may want to include the date and the folder name. Double-click the folder. Drag a single file or folder over to the backup folder. Or select all files and folders on the primary drive by clicking in the window and pressing Ctrl A. Then drag the selected items over to the backup folder. This process could take a few minutes up to a few hours, depending on how many files you have to back up. Because sample file 2 was already there, we can choose the option to replace the file in the destination. If you prefer, you can use cloud storage such as OneDrive or Google Drive to back up your files. Back up files regularly, regardless of the method you use. College can be stressful. Please be proactive. Don't let a failed drive become an unnecessary source of stress.